12 foot. Another reason to not roll to the outside of your trail foot is it prevents compensations. If you're on that outside edge of your trail foot as you turn, you're going to have to compensate for it someplace else in your swing. That's just more complications for you to deal with in your downswing. You got your foot planted, flat, you're nice and stable. It doesn't introduce other compensations or other problems with your swing you're going to have to compensate for.